Overwatch, we have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
You can help us, then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do. And I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
come around. Whatever they have planned, I think this could be a big one.
Hey, thought you said Pickett was gonna be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here. All right, stay hidden and keep moving.
We owe you our lives.
find them.
I found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you.
Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along
right
the way.
There.
But find the native. We need to get
stop!
Contact! Got her!
If there's someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now.
Got to be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail.
Thank you.
Nothing, but definitely big enough to hide in. Blood, the hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here.
Cave? Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Lara, I'm in need of your skills if you have a moment.
What's the problem?
I've been expecting a messenger bird with a report on the invaders' movements. It's critical that we stay ahead of them. But the damn bird is lost because of the radio tower in the facility. Whatever that thing puts out, it seems to cripple the bird's sense of direction. Our man who gathered the info was killed, so that message is all we have to honor the price he paid. I know you can track that damn crow as good as any of the hunters. Will you help us?
I'll do my damnedest.
I'd appreciate that.
Greetings.
Hello there. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison.
Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them.
Huh?
Ah, you're back. We could use you.
Hello. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley.
The invaders have taken most of the Eastern Valley, but we need to keep them from moving any farther.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Jacob's people were forced to work here.
find the bird. We need those messages. We're blo-
Found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
tower there?
Not yet. I don't think any of the rest of them.
Hey, I thought you said Pickett was gonna be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job for Connor. Seriously.
Ah, shit. Sorry. Yeah, wearing Soviet uniforms? Yeah, I heard.
Heads up! Incoming!
Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
Hello there. Welcome back. What did you learn?
Greetings.
Hello. If you're looking for boar fat, you'll have to hunt down a razorback. You want my advice? Wait until it rains. Wolves hunt at night. Be cautious when you're out there. You want to survive in this valley? You'll need to learn to track and hunt. Animals stick near food and water, just like people do.
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes, this will help us plan our resistance. We are grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Well-worn. Huh?
Lara, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale.
Lara, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Overwatch! Come in! We need immediate extraction!
Shit! What the hell is that? It's walking? Huck? What the...
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
Is there any more sign from Grandpa? Are you still on the path to the Vale?
No, but I'll head back and look soon.
Just take the wooden path along the cliff. It'll lead you right there. Ugh! No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Veil.
A ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass. Some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all, but most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains, no food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself, but the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music, and from there, he saw our salvation. This is not just a shrine to him and his bravery, but to the strength of our faith.
They say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me here to contemplate the mysteries from beyond the shrine. In time, I will bring my children here. They say that without the music of the mountains, our ancestors would have wandered the earth until they died. But instead, these mountains called them home, just as it calls to me.
Counterweight. If I could get it free somehow. Oh, damn. It's not going to do any good at that level. Maybe I could swing it. somehow. Series of meditations on willpower.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the Vale.
Nadia, I think I found your Wicked Veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Nadia, my granddaughter. By now you already know. I am going into the Vale to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I have gone to seek revenge for your grandmother. There are newcomers in our valley, armed men arriving in helicopters. I do not know what they want, but I know if I am to go, this is my last chance. You deserve to know the truth, to know why. Your grandpa is not a wise man. I have become, with hard work, a good man for your grandmother's sake. But it was not always so. I came from the west, where even a small village has thousands of inhabitants. I was a lazy young man, and I dreamed of an easy life when I joined the party. A comfortable desk in a big city. But they sent me here, to the ends of the earth, to watch men and women work and starve and die, to participate in their punishment. I knew it was evil, but I did not know how to fight until I met her.
Initial contact was made with the elderly native male at 0700. At first, we believed he was participating in an assault on the facility, but he proceeded away and through an unmapped canyon. We received authorization to pursue at a distance, and already we've encountered ruins and other promising signs. We're trying to keep calm out here, but this looks like a big find. That discovery bonus is as good as ours.
No, must be dreaming. He isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No, it can't be. No, wait.
I'm close, Lara. I'm close, Lara. I'm close, Lara.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go? It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop, please. God, no. Got to get out of here.
There is a truth behind all of this.
I just want to leave, please.
Someday. Someday.
You'll understand. You'll understand. You'll understand.
Who are you?
Come and see.
I think I was hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with her research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. It smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we. Maybe I can connect it to that rope spool.
Nadia!
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Ivan and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins. A phenothiazine derivative. The last ingredient is a risk. They have it in large quantities around the Gulag, where it is used as an insecticide. It may also act as a rudimentary antipsychotic, bearing a chemical similarity to other compounds I have studied. Or it may be poisonous. I will try the mixture on myself tonight.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's going to help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Inside the wicked veil, looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale, but through a broken, filthy mirror. And, Dad, I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but the gunshot is still ringing in my ears. There's something terrible going on in there, and while I don't believe that it is magic, it is extraordinary. I have to find out what's behind all this, but first, I have to find a way to see clearly. I'm not going back in there without the antidote. All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The liver should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right. I'll start gathering the other supplies now. The flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. Gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. And we need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now. Base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades. This report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock. For I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before. Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late.
Moving in the car!
Sorry, Laura.
Damn.
Taking position!
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young. That I couldn't understand. But I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. But I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right. Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count. It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. the same place. I was lost in here.
When the guilt of working in the Gulag became too strong, I would lash out. A stolen screwdriver, misplaced paperwork, futile gestures that would never balance the scales. One day, I was caught taking a stupid risk. Your grandmother, Serafima, she spoke up, took the blame. They beat her, mercilessly. But I was saved. When I found the moment to thank her, she spat at my feet. Told me I had risked my life for nothing, challenged me to do more. You have so much of her in you, Nadia. At first, I thought her cruel. She gave me no credit for my little acts of disobedience. That place, the Gulag, it crushed hope and ate what little scraps of dignity remained. Every day I did not fight it with my whole heart, she said. I was complicit in atrocity. She demanded my honesty because she knew I was capable. It was the greatest kindness anyone had ever shown me, and I loved her for it.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the Vale. Lost Fisher. Lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses. Worse. Things that walk. So huge they hide the stars. Can't tell what's real. Not sure there is a real. Is it the eyes? The eyes have to go. My hands are steady now. Billings goes first. Stop! Hold still!
Yeah, must have walked right past it last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the Vale. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
Your magic fire.
We decided to wait until winter passed. We hid supplies. We made maps. We planned. I got her a work detail indoors. She helped me find ways to slow the grinding gears of the Gulag. If I could disable a hydraulic lift, I could keep 100 men from one day in the mines. Cut the wiring of a few trucks. There would be no special work projects for another week. I took greater risks, but once I had met your grandmother, I could not return to the sin of ignorance. We knew that the child would complicate our escape, and she hid it as long as she could. And then, without warning, they took her away. Our daughter was given to a nursemaid among the native prisoners, and they dragged Serafima away to the Vale. I tried to stop them. Fighting in the open, I stood in front of the transport truck, prepared to kill to save her. But there were too many of them. I screamed my farewell as they dragged me away. And I don't know if she heard.
First of the ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears.
The Founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks, but they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See if you can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now. I'll let you know when I've arrived.
It's dark. The others are out there. I can hear them, panting. Moments of clarity, but it's slipping, coming less frequently. We're sick, poisoned, something. Doesn't matter. Forgot why we came here. Forgot where we were before. Barely remember who I am. Someone else here, walking amongst us as we grovel and weep. A spirit, a goddess, a demon. She is whispering. We listen. Listen.
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
Thank you.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the construction of a shrine to the apostles out in the Far Vale. The site is on the very borders of our newly founded city, through a distant canyon. The natural waterfalls and geothermal springs grant us an amazing opportunity to use our combined knowledge to create a place of solemn worship and reflection that glorifies not only the memory of the apostles, but also our own recent advances in construction. Already we have outpaced the empire we left behind. We will arrive in the morning and break ground on a shrine to honor our past and the future of our city.
Maybe I can connect this to something. Get across somehow. Maybe I can raise and lock these platforms to get over there. Use one of these ropes to get back up. run.
I'm at the top, Nadia.
I'm almost there, just behind you. Don't go anywhere without me.
Running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. That lever over on the platform. Maybe it will get us moving.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga, and Apollon does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this. What is it? Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs, but without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I'm so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study the witch. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Nadia, come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
They put me with the other Russian prisoners. I could see the hate in their eyes, and I didn't blame them. To them, I was just another instrument of their humiliation and degradation. I didn't tell them what I tried to do. It could never be enough. When the revolt came, I was ready. The native prisoners, the ones the Gulag recruited from this very village, were kept apart from the Russians. They had known of my resistance, and that kept them from killing me, along with the other guards. I held my daughter, your mother, for the first time, as the Gulag burned around us. The people of the village took us both in, and against their own superstition, agreed to help me rescue your grandmother. from the Vale.
To be inside. This is it. Bravo team. The missing soldiers, they're here.
It's her. Always been her. At the margins, in the dark, always there. She is what we came here for. We just didn't know it until now. She is the center of the world. She can make the fog swirl and choke our minds. She can give us clarity. She spoke her name, Baba Yaga, and our wounds healed. With another word, she split us open again. We are nothing, and we are hers. We will do as she commands. We were made for this.
Oh God, what has she done to them? No, I need that last antidote. This is the last of it.
When you are dead, you too shall serve.
They're just men. You can do this.
Shit! He's gonna cut the rope! Watch out!
Come on, Lara, keep it together.
Go and call it.
She's alive! Please, you can't!
Maybe we can get through to her. We have to try.
I'll do what I can, but we have to end this, Nadia. No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Edoti. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything.
Baba Yaga's weapon. It's a scythe, but it's been dressed up to look like a witch's broom. Everything she did served the myth in some way. I thought I'd give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad. This place is incredible. I would have made my home here too. She lived out here, just miles from us. All this time. You knew, didn't you? God. It all seems so obvious now. I'm gonna look around a little longer. We've got some of the things to bring back.
I wonder if she can teach me how she repaired the lift. If we can get more of them working in the valley.
This veil is mine. I have watered the ground and cultivated the dreaming blossoms. No one will enter. No one shall leave. I will not endure the outside world any longer. Here, at last, I am in control. I speak to myself, if only to hear another voice. It fills the space and the hours, but I have nothing to say. When the quiet overwhelms me, I try to sleep. I dream of what I've lost. I hope they died well. I hope that my dreams are only lies. There was a revolt, a bomb. The native people, the enemies of my enemies, rose up, striking out as we had always dreamed. Ivan and our daughter might have known freedom, but instead they are dead. Killed by the only people that might have saved us. The Soviet cowards with me in the Vale say there is nothing left, that we must await rescue. They say they will protect me, but they jump at the dark and supplies run low. There will be no rescue. I will live, and my captors will not. Survival is the only truth in this world. They are a superstitious lot. I slip the pollen into their rations, and when they are reduced to weeping husks, I will show them a new face, something they have feared since childhood. Baba Yaga, Grandmother Serpent, Witch. They will die screaming in terror. They deserve so much worse. If I cannot live free, then I will survive alone, in the shadows, until death reunites me with Ivan and our child.
teach me how she repaired the lift. We could get more of them working in the valley.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Serafina wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance, now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.